What did you think of that?
Wow, first of all, like, well done you for being this heavily pregnant. The singing like that is so difficult. Like, it puts pressure on, like, your breathing and, like, your whole instrument. So it's so difficult. So, like, well done. Your breath control was insane. Like, your support was incredible. Like, I couldn't do it. So, like, amazing. Yeah, I loved your little, like, riffs, your little twiddles, that kind of thing. That's right on my alley. That's what I love. And your confidence as well. You could see it coming out at certain points and you're kind of falling back into your shell. But don't, you've got it, you've got that voice, like, you don't have to worry about that at all. Just lift your head and let that voice come out, because you've been saying modern.
Kelly.
I love your voice. I really could sit here and listen to you for hours. You've just got... Probably couldn't tell. You totally nailed that. You couldn't tell that up-tempo wasn't your week at all, because you totally smashed that. It was effortless, and your falsetto is just beautiful. I could sit here and listen to you singing for hours. You've just got such a beautiful tone. I absolutely love that. Well done.
Thanks.
Yeah, Kate, considering that, honestly, I know how close you are now to giving birth to the baby, and I don't know how the hell you just did that tonight, to be honest with you. I was a little bit concerned when you came over this week because you didn't seem 100% followed where you need to be, and I completely understand because I know that you're about to drop. So this is what I'm hoping, that you do have the baby this week, all right? I'm hoping you do have the baby this week, fingers crossed, because that'll give me time to find yourself back up ready, because that was fantastic, but I can physically and mentally see now that I think the baby's starting to weigh now, and he's ready to come out, isn't he? He's ready to come out, but you should be really, really proud. Fantastic, well done. Well done, girl.